what's going on in my head right now.
Not a hand, it's a claw. And this is not a song, it's an exorcism of numbness. We are not in my bedroom anymore. It's a prison camp that I've been stuck in. This is